Prime Minister Modi met his Malaysian counterpart and took up the matter of controversial Islamic preacher Zakir Naik's extradition with him. Malaysian Prime Minister Mahathir Mohamad met Prime Minister Modi on the sidelines of the 5th Eastern Economic Forum. PM Modi raised the matter of Zakir Naik's deportation from Malaysia, where he was given permanent residency and embraced by the government. He is an Indian by origin, and the Indian government has been on his chase since 2017 when his passport was revoked on the recommendation of the National Investigation Agency. In the same year, the terror investigation body declared Zakir Naik an offender and initiated a process to attach his assets. Zakir Naik is wanted for his controversial teachings and lectures preaching hate and brainwashing one community against the other. After the meeting between PM Modi and Mahathir Mohamad, it was decided that both Indian and Malaysian officials will be in touch over the matter, as the Prime Minister Modi conveyed how important a concern the extradition is for the country. In his election campaign earlier this year, PM Modi accused the main opposition Congress and its leader Digvijay Singh for praising the televangelist whose inflammatory speeches incited youth for terror activities. Modi had claimed that Naik's speeches had prompted the Lanka blasts.